Welcome to the video. This video will show you the feature of taking live classes and conferences on the academy created by our system, Create Online Academy. I am here on a demonstrative academy and logged in as admin, and thus we can see the manage link on the top, clicking which we can access the back end of this online academy. Remember that the same interface is available at the front end for the co-teachers to create the live lectures in the course. We are now going to the back end by clicking the manage. You can only add the live classes to the existing courses. So let us see how to do that in a course named Chess. Opening the course option menu from here, we can see the option of live classes, clicking which we land on the page of batches and events. Please note that live classes are to be scheduled for a particular interval of time which is set in a batch. For example, we are here seeing a batch named chess class. At front on the course landing page, the batch will be visible like a chapter in the curriculum, which can expand on a click, showing the live classes scheduled in it. Please note that you can have multiple batches for different time periods, and your learners can select a batch as per their convenience. Thus, first you need to set a batch, give it a name, starting date, time schedule, maximum number of students which can enroll, and assign the teacher to it. Then in the batch, you can schedule live classes for different dates, duration, if the class will reoccur, interval, and the ending date of the reoccurring classes if applicable. After the live classes are created, they will also be reflected in the page of batches and events, like we are seeing here, with some classes shown as finished and some as upcoming, along with the options to edit and delete them. Now let me show you another feature which is useful if you wish to add a live event and do not want to show the event in any course as live class but as a link somewhere in your online academy. For example, here in front end of this academy, we have a link for an online concert on the home page. So for this feature, functionality of conference can be used, and from its page, through this button, you can schedule a new meeting, similarly like live classes. On the other hand, if you wish to have multiple live events running at any instance on your online academy, then you can add multiple licenses of Zoom, Google Meet, etc. from this button. Further, through this page of upcoming events, admin can see the list of all the past and future live events of both the places, that are batches and conferences.